Kelly here, joined by superstars Ricochet and Casey Catanzaro. Oh my gosh, we are at the Trapeze School of New York here in Brooklyn. I feel like I'm thoroughly ready to just embarrass myself.
That's what we were just saying.
On the way over, we said it'll be great either way.
Yeah. You're known for your high-flying skills, so we thought we would put that to the test today.
This is going to be a test for sure. Truly high-flying.
Oh my gosh, you're lucky Cheetah and Red goes so well together.
Does it?
Yeah, that's like a thing.
Is that a real thing?
That is a thing. To be fair, I know nothing about fashion, but I know that Cheetah and Red is a thing.
Twist your fingers off to the side and aim your thumbs forward. Lean back, look back, reach back. When you take your hands off next time, reach back like that, looking at the other trapeze bar, reaching for it.
Okay.
These are catchable hands.
Yeah.
All right, he can catch you if you do this, all right? So put your hands out like this, and he'll be able to swing right up to you and grab you. When he grabs you, grab back. Nope, let him grab you first. He grabs you, then you grab back. You, hands out. He grabs you, you grab back. He grabs you, you grab back.
I'm not gonna lie, this is scary.
Wait, so do you have a stupid nickname for Casey? What do you call her? Just babe?
For some reason, called her like mama. Hey, mama. Like, what's up,
mama? Oh, yeah, okay.
I call her mom. And I've never done that before. I don't know why I started doing that. It's not a thing I've always done. I don't know why.
Here we go. On the first try.
Yep.
And now
this ladder's the scariest part.
Okay.
Whoa, who's ready? I'm not ready. Oh, God. Okay.
Hands off, smooth and graceful. Look at the other captain.
Did you see that? He almost left me hanging.
No, I went for
it. I know, but it's
and
like,
then
and then we fell, and I was just like,
I got two.
Compared to like doing flips in the ring and all that stuff, it's not even the same. When you like ride a bike or something, like you don't get nervous like ride a bike. You've just done it so many times. So like in the ring, like that's how that feels. This is.
Oh, that's not how it feels for me. This is how I feel in the ring.
Yeah.
Oh God, oh God. We're going. Oh God.
Dude, that's cool.
Here you go, Kathy.
Kathy, how are you feeling?
So terrified. I mean, zero pressure after what they just did.
All right. Ready? Ready. Hop jump. Next leg. Left up to one bar. Left on the bar. Hands up now. Hands up. Look at that. Look at that.
Guys, you're awesome.
Thank you. That was such a great job. That was so much fun.
You guys killed it. Did a really good job.
That wasn't like a beginner's lesson, was it?
That is a beginner's lesson.
Double backflips is
the beginner's lesson. Well, like I said.
Thank you so much. It was awesome. It was so much fun. Thank you for having us.
You guys made it so fun. Nice.
So much fun.
Thank you, Hal.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
All right. Yes, thank you.
Woo. I got my